collaboration is the way to go. If you are hiding in a corner somewhere, doing something small there, you will not get far.
The Noguchi Memorial Institute for Medical Research is a faculty of University of Ghana. The institute's mandate is to conduct research into both infectious and also non-communicable disease. Our focus over the years has been with regards to endemic diseases in Ghana and also other parts of Africa. Our postdoctoral program, which is funded by the Gates Foundation, is to train the next generation of PhD holders from Africa who are entering into their career in science. And the idea is to make sure that they are well equipped to be able to face the various challenges that we see in Africa, especially in the area of infectious disease. We've been able to enroll a total of 11 fellows since the inception of the program. And out of these, two of them have completed their program and they've been employed in some institutions in Ghana. The program is an African-wide program, so we enroll fellows from all parts of Africa. At the moment, we have fellows from Cameroon, from Kenya, from Senegal, and of course, Ghana.
I am working on medicinal plants that has been used by the local communities in Ghana to treat disease conditions with symptoms related to upper respiratory tract problems. So I'm linking up with botanists from the Center for Scientific Research in Plant Medicine who are assisting me in field collection of the identified plant species. Now, following collection of these plant species, I am drawing the part that have been shown to be used against conditions with symptoms of tuberculosis. Once I get this crude extract, then I am using them for in vitro evaluation of antimicrobacterial activity. Now, this far I have evaluated over 50 plant species against 6 mycobacterial strains, and out of these, 3 plants have shown quite interesting activity, and I'm focusing towards further interrogating these plants for lead compounds with activity against intracellular active and latent tuberculosis. Tuberculosis is considered to be a disease of the poor, mainly localized in the developing world, so many pharmaceutical companies are shying away from investing their resources towards drug discovery. So if you look at literature, not many studies have been conducted in this part of the world are focusing on the activity of the locally used medicinal plants against Mycobacterium tuberculosis.
I think we've realized in Africa that most of the PhD holders just join research groups in universities or research institutions just after their PhD. And as we all know elsewhere, you need that sort of period to get further training or better equipped to be able to write proposals, to be able to have the right leadership to conduct your own research. So we felt this proposed doctoral program is very, very important for young PhD holders in Africa.
A postdoc fellowship gives you an opportunity to look at research from another perspective. It is not aimed towards contributing to knowledge, but once again to innovation. Yeah, bringing about generating innovative ideas, bringing about a product to the market which can be commercialized. And it also trains you on how you can manage your grant. So you also acquire a lot of skills in grant writing. And this is an aspect which is not inculcated in the minds of doctoral students. In my view, it is the right way to go for African scientists if we are going to compete.
The program has in place a system to integrate these young scientists back into their institutions in their various countries. We are also hoping that we'll be able to offer them some sort of seed money or seed funds so that they'll be able to start up some research, you know, in their various institutions.
So what I am currently doing is not ending with the end of my postdoc fellowship. I'm looking forward towards long-term collaborations with my mentors and my colleagues at Noguchi. Yeah, this should continue beyond the postdoctoral time, which will be ending in March next year. This will continue. In fact, we are evaluating such avenues where we can be, say, can be sending students to my lab in Nairobi, and I can also be sending students, yeah, for in a collaborative partnership to the labs in Noguchi.